Welcome to English at the Movies, American Classics, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. The word ditto was used in the 1990 movie Ghost. It tells the story of a woman named Molly whose boyfriend Sam was murdered. His spirit, or ghost, stays behind to warn Molly of danger with the help of Oda May, who is able to communicate with Sam's ghost. Listen for the word ditto.
Sam's dead, okay? He's dead.
Tell her I love her.
He says he loves you.
Sam would never say that.
Ditto, tell her ditto.
Ditto, ditto.
What do you think ditto means? Is it, this is working very well? Or, it is an agreement with someone's feelings or thoughts?
Sam's dead, okay? He's dead.
Tell her I love her.
He says he loves you.
Sam would never say that.
Ditto, tell her ditto.
Ditto, ditto.
Ditto is an agreement with someone's feelings or thoughts. It is a common way of saying, I agree. Molly would express her love for Sam by saying, I love you. And he would answer by saying, ditto.